It's always been about me, myself, and I. I thought relationships were nothing but